Sorry. Shit. Come on down. Ah, fuck. I already have checkpoints up there. Default to the other one. But come on. Come on. It'd be a lot easier. At least that's for sure, you know? No, alright. Really? Octopus, away! I'll do this together now. With one disc. It's not a large biscuit. Or a lemon cookie. I have lemon cookies. They're pretty large. Shepherd. Lemon shepherd. Pretty good. I like it. Yep. Yep. Beep. It's really funny that someone here and the host always ends up being to the checkpoint. They try to run outside and there's a wall. It's like, no, can't keep following you. It's just for the boss. Sorry. Either clap for the boss or you just leave. What a shadow. Hi. Here, got the boost. I look unsure. Bitch! Turn around. Oh, bitch. I'm the octopus from the ceiling. I'm the real octopus. See ya. Sure that octopus or those little dudes are rich. Yep. I was throwing for the Switch. I was like, I still hear another octopus. Yeah! Sorry, other octopus. I was trying to avoid you. Nah, don't worry about it, Dave. You can see others. We're all friends here, octopus. Ow. Hell. No, it's easier to start from here, actually. No, I should have trusted the other one. Ah, whatever. You know what? Let's try and see if we can get a phone already happen. Nobody! Up! Dude, he's trying to hold their view. Never around the other side. So I should fight. Did. Okay. Somewhere. Hold on. Aha! I already have it! I have a spoiler rare before. Disappointed! How about you? You! You! Give me something else. Damn it. Haha, what are you talking? ahead. Cat place. Yeah, there's I saw that was. Haha, you're stupid. Haha, you're still stupid. For some stuff. where the message is! What the hell? Stalling trio? What? No way. I thought this was me. Shit. It is me. Well, it does make sense now. There was three of us. That's hilarious. Poor Mimic. Hiya! No! Actually, I think it's worked out the way I did this. Oh, all right, no first I did. Hi. I talked to you on horse. It's perfect.
Do you hear me?
Yes.
It is I, Latena.
Hello.
We have reached the land of Miklas Hayvictory.
Sure have.
Where Logan and I began our travels. It's entirely thanks to you that I'm so close to home. These great snow-laden lands stretch far to the north, and beyond the ancient bowers, in the liturgical town of Ordna, lies the place to which I must return.
Quiet. No! Don't do it! Get it on! No! Just try to reach my destination, please. Yeah, it wasn't so much. Just going directly into tunnels. So I'm in the center of everything out. Save us all the tunnels. Up. Let's go see, Hayataki. Do do do. GG, dumbass. Anastasia. Never learns. It's three times. Bitch. Stop it. By me, Archer Lady. Hey! I said don't! Rude. That's a wolf. That kills our other wolves. Don't mind me. Hey, you! Not a whole lot of hot weapons out there. Alright, let's try to get you home. Hopefully.
Sister of ours, let the birthing droplet in. and create life for us, for all the Albinorics. Thank you. I finally fulfilled my purpose. Our young yet towering sister will give us hope. Now that nothing is left unfinished, I will join you in battle to the bitter end. And when the fighting is done, then you may lay me to rest. Beside Lobo, my dear wolf.
No problem, Bob. Yep. Nice. I don't. Haha. Shoot now. Woo! Touché. Almost. Shit. Got the fuck out of me. Here we go. I saw a beast of bastard, so I told him to push in a direction. Oh man, I picked it up so easy. Usually after I roll. Yes. Armor matters. You're over here. Where are you? Who is doing it? Yay. That's nice. Amount of scribble stones. It's just from stones. Oh, another fireball trying to hit. How was it? culture. Now. Okay, let's try it. Almost one shot. Dude is rich as shit too! God damn, bruh! Oh, really? Damn. There are 12, but these ones were also somewhere else. It's just like some underground pipelines everywhere. Back ones too! That would be so cool! So, over here. It's a bright job camera underground. I'm sure. Sup!
So you're here as well, are you? Yeah. I realized as we've talked, I'll be a maiden. And you, surely a lord, go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome you. May the flame of chaos find purchase within you.
My octopus head. No. No. Yo, what up, buddy? Give me special powers so I can use magic stones. Make me special. Much better. Man, I don't know why I left on the stove. Although it kind of fits in my bracelets. And my shirt. Aw, dude, really? I had to work.
flame of chaos has nestled within you. Could you please rest your hand upon me? Burn me with the flame to make me your maiden.
Sure.
Oh, it burns.
I mean, yeah.
My eyes, they're melting.
I mean, to be fair, you did ask me to specifically burn you with it, so I mean, I'm sorry. But, did do what you asked for. You alright?
Thank you. Fuck. I have touched them. The words of the three fingers.
Oh.
As your maiden. Allow me to divine them.
Okay.
All that there is came from the one great. Then came fractures, and births, and souls. But the greater will made a mistake. Torment, despair, affliction, every sin, every curse, every one born of the mistake. And so, what was borrowed must be returned. Melt it all away with the yellow chaos flame until all is one again. Those who gave me grapes howled without words, saying they wished they were never born. Become their lord, take their torment, despair, their affliction, every sin, every curse. And melt it all away. As the Lord of Chaos, no more fractures. No more birth.
Why, sweetie? Rub your head, Ada. Why? My hair. No, I did it.
I see that you stayed the path of champions. This is your usual reward. Please, take it. Perhaps you are ready. Might you see our lord? Our lord will no doubt welcome you. Another kindred spirit, treading the path of champions.
Oh yeah, that's great.
Yes.
This guy seems a real cool guy.
Now, close your eyes for a moment.
Not
I will transport you to the lord's chamber. Farewell, then.
May your visit be fruitful.
Get off!
give him a shield. And a bow. Pooches! Oh, pooches! I'd like to have you work with you. Stop, Plotches.
Now you've gone and killed Rykard.
Sure have.
You scheming little doxy. Crimes. What? You make this nonsense seem, well, less nonsensical.
Thanks.
Perhaps a tarnished will be Elden Lord after all. But for now, this manor is finished. The demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has lost her head. A fine mess. But how else could it end? When Daddy Ambition's head over heels courting Lady Blasphemy. Well, here I am, untethered once again. Bye, my friend.
I sure see Riot. Oh, where Riot was. Yo, Bernil!
So I harbor even he was. But any road though we may, we hunted on with every. Oh, I am the Ricky we refuse.
Alright, perfect. See ya. Da! Game haunted!